The wolves must gather as much food as they can. Many miles from here, other members of the pack are relying on them. Forcing wolf packs to be smaller here.
Oh.
Oh. Telly, look at them!
Telly!
Yeah, look! Oh. Wolves! Wolves! Look! Look at them!
Six.
Oh, you see it just chuck it all up.
The ducks are devoured instantly, but on the long journey home, they also caught an Arctic hare, a mainstay of the tundra diet, and one the cubs seem to be particularly keen on. Uneaten food is usually hidden in the tundra, but there will be no leftovers.
The flies.
The cubs are growing fast and are always hungry.
Do you like that? Those are your ancestors.
The good times are certainly back, but these white wolves remind us of the Arctic's less welcoming side. Their coats are pale to conceal them during the long, snowy winter. It's easy to forget that 1 month ago, this land was a barren white desert.
Yes, that's where the food is. That is where the food is. She's so cute.